What up? It's your girl Shady Lane 2121, and guess what time it is? It's contest time! Excited? I know. Yes. So, I am almost to 400 subscribers, and I am super, super, duper, duper excited. I can't even tell you guys. How excited I am to almost be at 400 subscribers. I can't even believe it. So it's time for a contest, and over this past week I had to put up a video to ask for suggestions on what type of contest you guys wanted to do, and I got a lot of great suggestions, but the one that I really, really liked was it was from LotusBug09, and it was like a club look. So I would like to do a contest, or I'm going to do, this is the contest for a club look. It could be as dramatic as you like or toned down. I just want to see your personality shine through and show me what you would wear out to a club when you're clubbing. And it could be just eyes, or it could be your whole face, your blush, your lips, all that good stuff. I would like the video to be under 10 minutes because I have to watch them all. I would also like to see what you're using either in the sidebar or in your video. You don't have to, like, if you put it in your sidebar, then you don't have to stop and show me everything that you're using. But either way, one or the other, I'd like to see what you're using. I love pics, so give me pics, people. Give me pics, pose, strike a pose. You guys, if you watch my videos, you know I love me some pictures. I'm a picture-taking fool, so yeah. So lots of pics, lots of personality, mainly. Just show me what you think is club wear, I'll say. This is going to be for 16 and up. If you are under 18, please have your parents' permission because I have to send the winner prizes. Unfortunately, this is just going to be a contest for US and Canada because shipping is really expensive right now. Sorry. Maybe my next contest I'll do international. There will be a first, second, and third place winner, and I will do an update on the prizes, but there's already a video I have with the prizes that I was starting out with. So it's like a GOV 120 palette for the first place, and then another smaller palette for the second place, and then like an e.l.f. Set for the third place, plus I'll get NYX note pencils, and I think I'm gonna throw in some polishes, some lashes, and maybe something else. I don't know. So yeah, so first, second, and third, and then there'll also be a comment winner, and I will choose that person through therandom.com. So you can enter comments as many as you would like down there, and then I'll pick a random person and they will get something as well. I'm not sure what that one's gonna be, but I will also send the random contest person something. Please don't spam other people's comments because I can still see them. That's just so tacky, okay? And if you spam it, and I know who spams, I don't know if you can do that or not, but then you will be disqualified, so don't do it. I don't like cattiness. This is all in fun. So you can enter as many times as you want as the contest winner. Just put enter me or a nice comment, whatever. And then also, you can enter this contest as many times as you want, different looks. It must be a new contest for me. It can be a slideshow, but you need to hold up a piece of paper. You know the deal. Hold up a piece of paper with your name and the name of my contest, so I know that it's for me. It's not something that you've already used, because that's just tacky. Why would you even do that? And yeah, so I mean, even if you're a beginner, this is open to everybody. If you're a beginner, please jump in. Don't feel like, you know, you can't do this. editing and all that stuff, I'm not really looking at that. I just want to see the makeup. I mean, of course, I want to be able to see it, so please try to do your lighting. I know when you're first starting out, it's crazy trying to get the right angles and light and everything. I'm still learning myself when it comes to that, so I'm not going to judge you based on that, but I have to be able to see your look, obviously. What else can I tell you? Oh, let's see. The contest will start today. And I'm looking at my calendar. Let's see. I don't want to do a really long contest. So let's see. Today's August the 4th. I will be ending this contest on August. I'm going to do it for 2 weeks. No, I'm going to do it for 3 weeks. I'm going to end this contest on August 25th at 11:59 p.m. and I am on Arizona time, so I think it's Pacific Standard. I think. I don't know. Whatever. Yeah. So, I'm in Arizona, so whatever time, whenever it's 11:59 here, that's when it ends. And yeah, and I will be sure to get the results out quickly, because I hate when people take forever and a day to judge the darn contest. So hopefully, I will have it up that next following day, because of course I'll be looking at the entries as they come in anyways. So hopefully I will be able to have that up the next day for you guys and let you guys know who the winners are. So yeah, I believe that is about it. And if you have any questions or comments, please feel free to message me or leave a comment below. Well, no, don't do that because people are going to be putting comments down there. So just message me through here, through YouTube. And I will get back to you as soon as possible with the answers. And I will be putting up all the rules and everything in the sidebar. So yeah, so that's it. Just a club look. You don't have to use specific colors. Whatever you want to do. Lashes, bright colors, glitters, sparkles, whole face, lip gloss, popping, you know. Whatever. Make it as creative as you want. And just show me. Show me what you would wear out to the club. So, that's about it. I can't wait. I'm so excited. So please enter, you guys. I can't wait to see your entries. And good luck. Smooches.